My name's Sean James, and one of the characters in the film is based on me. It's played by Jessica Gunning.
The obvious question, for people who aren't familiar with the history behind this film, can you tell us a little bit about the real-life events that clearly inspired it?
Yeah, I think when people think of the miners' strike, they think of a lot of confrontation, they think of a big struggle, they think of a big trade union, you know, sort of event. But to us in the Neath and Delight Swansea Valley, a very, very important part of it was the friendships and the links we made with the lesbian and gay community in London. It wasn't one that we were looking for, it wasn't one that we expected to happen, but it did happen. And when we got the original contact and the original letter, you know, everybody laughed and everybody made jokes. And then we sort of seriously considered it and thought, hold it. You know, these people, these young people have gone out and collected money for us, so we've got to accept it and we've got to find out more about them. And that's what we did. We invited them down to stay. And truthfully, everybody laughs at the line in the film where we talk about vegetarianism, but we were really bothered by the fact, you know, we were on limited incomes. We didn't have a very wide menu to choose from, chips and egg, chips and beans, you know, because that's what you ate cheap food. And we were a bit worried about what we would feed vegetarians.
I guess, I mean, the obvious question, what impact are you hoping this film has on a modern audience, on a current audience?
I've waited 30 years for this story to be told, because it is a story that's worth saying. It's something special happened in our mining community. Didn't happen anywhere else. It happened in our valley, in our community. And it was really, really special. And if you weren't around and if you hadn't actually experienced it, you know, you didn't really get the message. So we've waited all this time to tell the wider world about this special relationship. And what did I learn about lesbian and gay people? Well, they're just like us, really. They have the same worries, the same concerns, the same passions, the same beliefs. It's like my daughter said, you know, to one of our gay friends, do you love so-and-so? And he said, yes. And my daughter looked at him and she said, but he doesn't smile at you. To a child, somebody who loves you, smiles at you. And all in all, that's what you want, isn't it? You know, that people love each other and that we had that opportunity to support each other. And those friendships have lasted 30 years.
It's a beautiful thing. And thank you so much for talking to us about it tonight.